Hey everyone, this is ZeroPrime, and welcome back to a Let's Play of Dragon Quest Heroes, the World Cheese War, and the Blight Below. Now, we're going to continue on from the last episode, as off camera, I did grind a bit to get some of the mini medals and got one of the upgraded weapons, the sword, for my main person that I played. So now, we're going to continue on to this area and see what happens. And put my new sword to the test. Yep, that's the new sword.
I'll take you all on.
There we go.
You're not wrong there. There's nothing like a good showdown to get your heart racing.
Will you stop jumping back and forth, you stupid cat? Gotcha!
Next!
There we go! Come on. Gotta take care of this guy first.
Onward! One final charge!
Here we go!
And goodbye! There we go.
Losing was never an option.
Thank you. Okay, nothing new here. There we go. Oh.
Stand back. I'll handle this.
Come on. Really? Give me something good. Thank you. There we go. Oh, come on. There we go. Move! There we go. Oh, nice.
1-0 to us. Are you clinging pests? Stop climbing up here. That's hardly the way to get a lady's attention.
You never know, Jessica. Sometimes the old never say die routines is just the way to win them round.
I concur entirely. If one will only refuse to admit defeat, the object of one's desires must finally.
There we go.
Alright, whatever you say. Bit creepy to be honest, but never mind.
Come on. Oh, come on. Here we go. There we go. Let's see. All right.
Too clever. Them girls are in for a pasty.
Oh, more party members.
Keep your wits about you, Nara. I ain't about to let us get caught after all we've been through.
And neither am I. We have someone special to be getting back to after all.
Those two look like they can handle themselves. But it won't make any difference. Not against numbers like that.
Then we must come to the aid of these damsels in distress! To arms!
follow us. We're gonna get you out of here. I think we're safe for now.
Yes.
So, who did you say you were again?
Beryl. I'm the daughter of the foreman of Granite. I was out looking for my father and my betrothed when I, bumped into some monsters. Thought I was done for, I did. Only for these two to appear out of nowhere and rescue me.
I'm Bianca. And this here is Nara. We're from a town called Mostro Ferrato.
Mostro Ferrato? Yet another unfamiliar name.
So, does that mean these two are from a...
Yes, it would seem so. Much like Elena, Kirill, and the others, these would appear to be visitors from another world.
Ah, yes. I had wondered about that. This place, it doesn't look like anywhere we've ever been in our world. And we've been almost everywhere. Anyway, you are...
I am Doric, king and ruler of this most marvelous of realms. The monsters of this world, hitherto our faithful friends and allies, have taken leave of their senses and begun attacking humans left and right. We band of brave adventurers would put an end to this woeful state of affairs.
So the monsters have forgotten how to behave, have they? Well, maybe we can remind them. Is there something we could show him to make him snap out of it, maybe?
Come on. You really think it's gonna be that easy?
Never mind that. For the moment, we need to make this place safe. And we need to find a foreman and his daughter's fiancé while we're at it.
In that case, you simply must let us help you. What? I can well imagine what poor Beryl is going through, being cruelly separated from her fiancé.
So it seems we have need of an efficient search and rescue strategy. Very well. First, we must identify the town's key zones. Next, we must clear said zones of enemy combatants. Only when each one is secure...
You just don't do brief, do you? Basically, we need to get rid of all the monsters as quickly as possible. And find the foreman and Beryl's fiancé, right?
You two are close as anything, aren't you? Didn't have sweet watching you bicker like that.
Seriously, we've just known each other a long time, is it all, right?
Right.
Childhood friends. It's often the way. Or at least, that's what I'm told.
Right, let's get going, shall we? We got us a dad and a fiancé to find.
We do!
Hello? There we go.
Let us begin our search here. We must drive back the monsters and seek out the missing dwarves.
Okay, hang on. Let me give you some support. Back here. Gotcha.
So long.
Still no sign of him. Listen, I know you're worried, but don't be. We'll find him, I promise. Thank you. By the way, can I ask why you're both being so kind to me? Well, the two of us are also expecting to be married soon. I suppose we feel sympathetic towards a fellow bride-to-be. Oh, Nera, too much information.
Ow!
What? You're both getting married? Then we need to get you back to your world as soon as possible. All in good time. First, let's make sure you and those you know are safe.
There we go.
Exactly as planned.
Oh, great. There we go. Hang on, here comes some more support. There we go.
A lot of earning to use to. You're an old lot calmer than I'd be if I was you. I nearly had a bleeding heart attack when I showed up in this world all of a sudden.
You're joking, ain't you? We had the fight of our lives. If it didn't seem it, it's probably because... So much has been going on recently that I think we've become rather used to sudden surprises.
Okay. Here we go.
Next.
Now to kill this guy.
Indeed. If we leave her too much longer, she'll... Come on! We need to get those monsters away from her!
A Haxorus, huh? These guys can be quite a handful.
Yuri, this must be a potent opponent indeed to induce one such as Terry to quake.
You're the only one quaking, tough guy. I eat chumps like this for breakfast.
Come on! Come on, just die already! There we go! Here we go. There we go.
Next. Losing was never an option. Hey!
Hmm.
Yeah. What?
I got a lot of Dragon Warrior, Dragon Quest games to play.
I hope you well. Please take this.
There we go.
Please take this. Come again?
Welcome, welcome.
Yeah, I got a long way to go, but what's be the next weapon I can get? I guess I could try to get the...
Hmm.
I guess I can try to work on the shield. Here we go. Whoop. Yeah, we'll be right there. Guess we can only move forward if that thing dies. There you go. It's dead.
I wonder if our dads are looking for us too. Oh my. I hadn't thought of that. Papa's probably dragged the entire village out of bed to look for me. Poor things. We'd better get home before we have an heart attack.
the same town, right? Have you known each other for a long time?
Not really. We're friends, but we haven't known each other for long at all.
Only a few days, in fact.
But while you enjoy it so much fun, I am certain you are a chance of protracted spending.
I can understand why. I felt close to Bianca since the very first moment we met. But not as close as some. There's a certain person she's very close to indeed. Isn't there?
You are? Well, I suppose. Yeah?
What the? Now that one, get over there! There we go. There we go.
Are we done already?
He's not here. Come on, let's look somewhere else.
Yeah, I thought there's gonna be a huge mob of monsters at this point. Speak of the devil! There we go. Whoops.
There's still no sign of them. I expect they're just lost somewhere. Or
lost? In their own town? Don't be blurred.
Yeah.
Maybe. Eh? Dad! Dad, you there?
Suits me just fine. I was getting tired of chasing them around everywhere.
Come on. Come on, let me grab it! Come on!
I'm in trouble here!
We're all in trouble here! Ow. Whoa. Here we go. There we go.
Next. Phew. We did it.
Okay.
Please take this. again?
Hmm.
Oh! Excellent!
Great!
Ah!
Yeah, might as well see what we get.
The kingdom needs your help. Take
All right, here we go. Move! Come on. Oh boy.
Alright, here comes the real test. Batter this fella, and you've passed. Oh, and just so you know, he's pretty much impervious to anything but coup de grace.
Alright, let's get to work.
Thank you.
Oh boy! All right, here we go. This will work. Excuse me? Pardon me? There we go. Aw, wanted to kill these guys.
Ha! All in a day's work.
Nice. There we go. Alright, here we go.
Okay. It looks like we'll be safe from monsters in here. Hello. What's wrong with you two? You look terrified.
You look.
Come on now. There's no need to be afeard. We ain't monsters.
You must have been so worried.
Well, don't fret. Your daughter's safe now.
Wait. Huh? Of course. Behind us.
Uh-oh.
Silent ambush from the rear. A shrewd strategy indeed.
Now's not the time to be complimenting its tactics. You two, get to safety.
Yes, right away. Foreman, can you stand?
I live. Come on, lad.
Come on, move! Doesn't matter if it lost interest, it's still gonna die. Here we go.
It's time to put an end to this little chase.
Here we go. Back here. Gotcha.
The monsters this time.
Now, go to your special one, sweet Beryl.
Thank you, everyone. Thank you so, so much.
Gorrick, it's good to see you at the best of times, but at the head of a rescue party, and with my daughter in tow. Well, I can't thank you enough.
Come now, I was simply doing my kingly duty, old friend. Were it possible, I would have come sooner, but alas, our entire realm is under siege.
So it wasn't just our monsters who turned then. It was a whole lot of them. Things are worse than I thought.
Noble Foreman, as Lord of the Realm, it falls to me to discover the truth behind their misbehavior and to restore the monsters to their former selves. Now think carefully, friend. Know you of anything which might explain this beastly business?
Aha! There is a legend passed down by my people. It tells of a slumbering dragon, black as the night. Sealed away in a deep, dark place. Deep in the dark heart of the world, the Black One lies, his wings are furled. The night he brings devours the light, fills hearts once pure with seething spite.
Our safety on his sleep on this depends, for with his waking comes the end. The sun will set on days of peace, should e'er his slumber chance to cease.
Nara, how the heck did you know that?
It's from a book I used to read when I was a child. I was always fascinated by it. But I didn't even know I knew the words until now.
There are forces at work in this world. Forces we can never hope to understand. That's the same rhyme, all right. Word for ancient word.
Intriguing. The eruptions on the Isle of the Fault, the sudden change in monster kind. Could all our recent troubles be related to this black dragon? And if so...
Then, does that mean this dragon, that's supposed to have been left well alone, might actually be waking up?
Well... It's an old tale, as I say, so there's no knowing how much truth might be in it.
This is not the first I have heard of the Great Black Dragon. The recent changes in our realm could well be related to this ancient evil. We must find out the truth of this, friends, before it is too late.
Excuse me, Your Majesty. Bianca and I were wondering if you might allow us to accompany you.
Whatever is going on in this world, it ain't good. We can't just leave you to face it on your own. We want to help.
Are you sure, though? Didn't you say you had something urgent to be getting back?
More
to
party!
Someone special?
Yes. We do. But knowing of the peril your world faces... We cannot, in good conscience, ignore your plight.
Such purity, such nobility, such effortless grace! Praise heavens for true-hearted maidens! Come, we journey together!
Thank you, sire! And everyone else as well. I promise you, you won't regret this.
Alright, so we got two new party members. Of course, this means new equipment to buy. Yep.
The kingdom needs our help.
Oh boy, there's a whole bunch of them.
Happy hunting!
hunting.
All right, let's see what, how many quests are done right now. Nice. Nice. Let's see. There we go. There we go. There we go. Add on defense. See what we got.
Here you are.
See you soon.
Watcher.
It looks like they have their own special swords now. Go. Well, I'm going to switch characters, so it's like, sorry my butt, but I'm gonna switch you up.
Well, and what can I do for you? I'll do my best, whatever you say.
Oh, whoops. It's like two magic users and two powerful fighters.
Let us pray.
Oh, I don't have enough.
Goddess speed.
Excellent.
Yeah, seeing if there's any other. Okay. Here we go. Will you stop moving? Will you stop chasing him? Here we go.
This ends right now. Giga Slash.
You don't. There we go. Booyah.
Captain!
Is so much incredible and with so much greater speed than boarding of balloons.
Huh? So you've flown in a hot air balloon before then, have you?
Mm-hmm. But it was a cramped and unspacious experience.
Mm.
such gaieties as this were entirely impossible.
Sir, that you're too much perilous. He's truly essential to travel at such excessive altitudes.
Ah, give me a break. Don't tell me you're scared of heights, too.
Fear not, Kira. I have devised the perfect strategy to combat your fear of high places. First, you must take the hand of a fair maiden and bask in the joy this brings. Then, and only
then... Hey, look,
then,
everyone! Huh? Is that it over there?
Ah, indeed! The incomparable castle of Arbor, and above it, Yggdrasil, symbol and protector of our mighty realm. Hmm?
This is bad. Huh? The World Tree! My goodness, it's...
Huh. Okay.
Watcha. Cheers. Cheers.
All right, there we go. Okay. Might as well get this set up. Let's see.
Here you are.
Might as well sell some junk real quick.
Here you are. Here you are.
Not everyone's equipped.
news.
Right. Yeah, I might not use the other characters, but it's best just to have them equipped with the best equipment, just in case. Oh, okay, that's what I'm missing. Let's see. I need a bunny tail. Here we go.
Success!
Do come again!
All right. Yeah, let's just do some side quests real quick. There we go. Whew.
As long as we win, that's all that matters.
There we go. Let's see.
Be lucky.
Watch out.
Here we go. Let's see. Come on. Oh. Oh, this is not good. Come on. Come on. Well, that was difficult. Where the heck did that lizard come from?
Coalition.
Oh, come on! Come on, move! Seriously? Seriously? Again with the sleeping spell! Come on, move! Come on, move! Really? Oh, this is getting ridiculous! This ought to clear it up real quick. Really? Oh, come on with that sleeping spell crap. Come on! Again, it's getting ridiculous! Might as well try to make it a little bit easier for me. Oh, come on! Come on, move! Move! No, you don't. Oh, come on.
I can't see a thing.
Come. I'm really getting tired of this sleep spell. Here we go.
This ends right now. Giga Slash.
Whew. Just die already! Thank you!
Zappo.
Okay, much better. Whew. That took a bit of while.
This ends right now. Giga Slash.
Whew. Finally.
As long as we win, that's all that matters.
There we go. Okay, 7 colors. Okay. Let's see. Like I said, I want to work on the side missions so that way we can immediately jump onto the main story. There we go.
1-0 to us.
Okay, this must not too bad. Goodbye.
One nil to us.
Losing was never an option.
The kingdom
needs your help.
There we go.
Well done.
Nice!
Take care.
Try this on. Oh, it's just a swap switch of colors. See, there's that and that. What's here in Abra? Oh, okay, it's just that. Alright, well, I'm gonna end the episode here for now. I will pick this up again next time as we will see what happens when we go up to the wool tree. So hopefully you guys will stay tuned for that. And as always, thank you for watching. Make sure to leave a comment below, subscribe for more video updates, share this on your Facebook, Twitter, Tumblr, and all other social medias. And don't forget to hit the like button to help out the channel, and to turn on the notification bell to stay up to date on my channel. And if you guys want to help me out in some shape or form, I do have a Patreon account down below. And as usual, guys, thank you for watching, and have a pleasant day. Bye-bye. Hey, everyone. Thanks for watching this episode. And as usual, leave a comment down below, subscribe for more video updates, and share this on your Facebook, Twitter, Tumblr, and all the social medias. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button and to turn on the notification bell to stay up to date on my YouTube channel. And if you guys want to help me out in some shape or form, I do have a Patreon account down below in the description box. And as usual, thank you for watching, everybody, and have a pleasant day. Bye-bye.